Dear students, today we will teach you how to press your shirt. This is a shirt, and if you will get this skill, you can take lots of benefit. Suppose you can save the money if you get this skill. I have learned this skill, and when you have to go to a party or any wear, you can press your shirts or pant yourself. So this is a good skill which you should learn. So first of all, you have to switch on. This is the first step, and you are seeing its setting. Lots of setting. One is cotton, second is woolen, silk, synthetic. You have to choose cotton. If your shirt is cotton, there are lots of other types of shirts. One is synthetic, one is polyester. So as your types of the shirt, you can change the setting, because it is very useful to save your shirt from burning. Okay, and first of all, you just spray water. It is important because it increases the moisture on the shirt. This is the colors, and just check, this is okay. Smoothly you move your press on the collar. Okay, now turn the collars and this side. Now we press collars. Now close the buttons. I am closing the button. Just 1 second, I am closing. Okay. Now this is the front and this is back. We are pressing the front. Just clear the wrinkles of the body of the your shirt. Now just move the press machine on this. You are just clear the wrinkles. Just smoothly press. Okay. Now press this. Make the cuts. And now press the back. This is the back, and we are pressing. Okay. Now press the arms. Just keep on this. Just close this. This is the cuffs. You can also press it. Okay. Now this is the second arm. You can press it. Just keep on its back. Press it. Just smoothly. Just one again. Okay. Now fold this. And fold here. Now just one turn. Okay. Now you should keep it up here. Okay, your shirt is ready and you can use it for going to any party. Okay, thank you very much.